But it worked because here we are.
And it starts evolving and changing, and things that you couldn't have imagined suddenly become possible only if you let go of all of the old ideas.
Well, thank you very much. This is a very sad day for America. And it was also very sad driving through Washington, D.C. and seeing the filth and the decay.
Well, I believe that every American willing to work hard should be able to get a job no matter where they are, in the heartland, in small towns, in every part of this country, to raise their kids on a good paycheck and keep their roots where they grew up.